out the track to put the new Corvette E-Ranger its paces. It's not a race. You won't be alone out there, so keep an eye out for traffic. The race line is your optimal path on track. When it's blue, be on the gas. When it's red, hit those brakes. Brake before the turn, coast through it, then accelerate as you exit. Comfortable view for you down the track from inside or outside the car. Traffic. Now let's see what the final laps of an endurance race is like against a full field of competition. Next stop, Hakone, Japan. Plenty of laps behind us and only a couple more to go. Just one last pit stop for fresh tires and you'll be in a great position for the final push. Track is clear to the left. Get on it. any better than that. Congratulations.
From open practice runs to thrilling wheel-to-wheel races, that's just a small sample of what's ahead. Ready to begin your motorsport journey? Let's gear up for your new racing career. You can come back later to try something else or to check out what's new.
Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builders' Cup champion, you'll need to outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
For our first series, we have a few cars for you to choose from. Each is a great starting point for you to build, so pick the one that speaks to you. The Honda Civic has been a street tuner favorite for decades, with its balance of front-wheel drive power and handling. This Type R takes that performance standard to a whole new level. Nice choice. Before the race, you're required to complete a few practice laps. Practice is your time to learn the track layout and how your car handles. I've set a target lap time for you. If you struggle to achieve the lap time, consider changing the difficulty settings before the race. Now let's get after it. Driving style, track conditions, and race length are key factors in determining our initial fuel and type.
Thank you.
It's a stacked field today for this first event. Plenty of time to size up the competition before race start.
Thank you. good work today.
P1.